There was about six or seven of the guys and girls that got to go to a funeral today.
And if like we fight only five boy.
That is for the carpet right there, see? Just put a drop of chip off in
Umre ma shiad va shiad rabu shuas mete Maria ma darina Maria mama Tu ya ko shi salu ya ko rami rasme Ka sabi na sunga Shi zadi na sun prima sya sun mani Ugar se ras far na me na mor mor
What a way to enter ministry in this country. We've seen just the power of religion and the hold it has over this faith. Just feeling the difference of a man coming to welcome a woman into her afterlife, coming and condemning the family and bringing darkness. So it's really brought us into what we're prepared for.
It seems kind of wild too. The priest came in and we had quite the time of spiritual warfare over this woman and her family, who are all just newly walking in faith. And it's really beautiful to see the difference that the freedom of Christianity has brought to their home and the light that's in their eyes.
She's thanking us for coming. God just opened a door here through this funeral, through death, to bring light to the city.
Amen.
And they invited us to come back. They said the message I shared with them about John 14:6, about how Jesus has gone to prepare a place for us. They said that message was better than the message that the priest preached. He gave no comfort whatsoever. But we're going to be able to come back and see these people come to know the Lord. Hallelujah.